mission, sacred repetition, no knocks in the transmission, hard rhyme disposition, needed for the expedition, learns on the mic, making this shit a tradition. Learns, burns, tracks, every direction that he turns, the redwoods upturned, as he addresses his concerns, the point of no return, that meeting was adjourned, excellence is preferred, delivered by stealthy birds. Will Shakespeare, carved from a learning tree, tip with cast iron from a bloody killing spree. Skip on skip three, perfection guaranteed. Classes bourgeoisie, giving away free MP3s. Roots sink so deep, underground smoke screen. Herd of rabbit sheep, hope you get what I mean. Try not to oversleep, melatonin and caffeine. Making tracks they're cheap, the lyrical marines. Tongue twister savages, nothing left to salvage. Hip hop is our language, the whole fucking package. If you cross this passage, you better micromanage. Turn your head into cabbage, you'll need more than just a bandage. Verbal pyrotechnics, equipped with some relics, a couple of skeptics, and a full fucking cartridge. Lines of skilled archers, some wisdom and some knowledge. Clean up your garbage and go back to fucking college.
Okay, one of my best verses of all time, I think. One of my best.
That was hard. That beat was hard, though.
That beat was hard. You should hear Learns on that track.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That was fucking amazing, bro.
He's fucking dope. He's fucking dope. We got another one of these cyphers, these live rap shows, live hip-hop shows.
All right. When was the last time we had one of these? I think it was a female cypher, right?
We had a big group of people, right? Yeah, they do. Well, this is actually like a, I think this is like a show that is put on in Australia, and they do this once a year.
Okay.
I'm not sure how you audition for it or how you get. I think it's just a network of Aussie MCs.
Is this the one where they tag other people in it?
No, that's rapper tag. That's rapper tag, which is cool. Which is cool as fuck too.
But a lot of
those ones are done on like cell phones and shit. Because it's just
gotcha.
It's not like this is like next level audio quality, right?
This is legit
shit.
Cool.
All right. Let's fucking get into it. Golden Era Cypher. Let's do it.
Shit bang like a Maori drum. Fuck around, get hang like a mouthy tongue. Red pill up in my mouth, Mr. Anderson. Heavy bag to my hands and I'm champion of the absurd. Sublime, get the cunt wet one time. Get the nothing, unwind, undead, fuck dying. Automatic weapon in my head. Reload the gun, keep firing persistent. Scream at the earth for assistance. Answer back with cold indifference. Witness the earth from a distance. Hostile landscape that I translate for the listeners. Progress, mankind must carry on. Cameras on, last tribe in the Amazon. Keep peace with the atom bomb. Man from the Renaissance in the modern day Babylon.
Now I'm blow up the spot, tear down and rebuild. Like a Las Vegas skyscraper, totally annihilate him. Man, I got plenty of time to calculate the odds. So your best bet now is taking overs when I set the line. I'm just trying to make ends meet like speed dating and prolong my time on this earth until I meet Satan. Man, I spit legit as Jim Jeffries, hotter than a shuttle burning up on re-entry. It's sad that they can't make a splash in their own. Half these dickheads piss poor like their prostate blown. When I step into the booth, opponents learn their fate. I make them all run for home like they stole third base. I'm out of shape, still pedal like a 10-speed. Uphill battle every week so I can then eat. Hot lines coming straight out the microwave and flow through your speaker, make your car want a hydroplane.
Another goon in the stone, my product moving and go. And my name, you should've known me, turn your saloon into stone. With my crew in the zone, they know it ain't dumb to assume. You put 10 of us in a room and we're sending suckers to doom. Still I'm digging in trenches, searching for rations. Adding fuel to the fire while they burn up all of their matches. Claim they're moving forward, no luck, the way they're walking is backwards. Told me that they were floating, I stuck a fork in their mattress. While I finger fuck the entire game with my thumb and use my middle one for those that don't give it up to my city.
does. I'm here to cut you open with flows till we're overdosing and drowned and potent till I'm found afloat in the ocean. It's over. Words for burning down the gallows, bumping dread shit. Body him till they're carried out. That's what I call a dead
one.
Spewing all on your set list. Lucifer on the technics. Pen it to the sky until heaven cry from the sentence.
He's my favorite so far.
Fuck yeah.
Change up my environment into a different setting that I need. Don't tell me that you're doing it for the culture when I'm seeing a different face and the same vulture. Throw him to the mulcher, feed him to my lawn, then water it. That's how you make children of the corn. Cause they're corny and boring, I try to ignore them. But when they step in my forum, they get them ripped up and pissed on.
Oh,
these rappers
Jesus.
Try to be nice and raise issues. I just cuss, bust nuts with no tissues. You seem to blend into the shit that makes me cringe. You make the same music as him, him, and him do. They all act tough until they bumped into, then say they don't want no beef, but not Hindu. Get your grips off my dumplings. 2016 GE, we still run things. But I came the whole planet, cause it's mine, goddammit. I hope my bad man understands where I come from.
I think K21 is so far for me.
Really, eh?
Yeah. So far, K21 is the best.
Between K21 and Sessa.
So who could I be? It's the newest signee to the super flat team known as Golden Era. Whole crew beside me, been the truth since 19. You boys, all you did was push it like salt and pepper. Shine so much like gold fronts, cold blooded, I glowed up. Your soul pee and just froze up like, hold up. The next rap talent plus the vets back at it. Turn the best cats at it into webcam rappers, Pete. This was in the stars before I got here. Grinding, hopping in and out of cars like it was Top Gear. Wildin'. That's for any rapper trying to test me. Trying. You lost like Khaled on a jet ski. The
cops did it. So that shit was funny.
I can write a verse a minute. Go off so they don't forget the name. A number 83 hat and a golden era tape.
Yeah, fuck that. Breaks. Handlebars like a mustache. Truth hurts, yeah, call that the fun facts. Slam in the wind, cutting this day wind. When we backing over you, that's reverse racism.
You got the belt.
Dreadlocks and headlocks, you swear that got shit locked from Springfield to Bedrock. Still rock a Red Sox, small as your sent off. Throwaway verse, sounds like your best off. Call my shit black so I clear out the rednecks. And academics clap like I just dropped a TEDx. Guaranteed delivery, call that the FedEx. You call out my name, then you call the medics. You need to watch what you say.
That's pretty good, dude.
You're getting punched in your face all day. I've got them reeling, sub tweeting over hurt feelings. What they'll do when they see him, here's my fucking tour dance.
Yeah, now everybody bet the fucking know it like I'm vegan. Golden era got a rip right off the bat like I'm Negan. We the reason why I only ever scream is this
shit,
season. When the
squad
ain't looking, I'm sick and in spirit cooking. Got my lyric book inside a Stephen King size spider web.
Bitch, I'm on a snitch
amount of clock. I reckon time I tell arriving Hilda Streamers. Fully loaded beamers, my face on a bonnet. Five cobras playing femurs. Jesus, rough as Billy Goat. Emphysemas. Jealousy, you'll make a snake like Hideo Kojima's. Who the fuck is nicer than my team is? Not many, if any, mate. Heavyweights and the great stoppers. Any place, any day, bullshit. Feet so big that I can drop kick your mosh pit. Locked in, cruising through that Death Star trench. To leave this ray on your chest at the best can't bench. We're holding on to what's golden like Jurassic. Now I name some the left like a chapstick. Havoc, as if I'm cousin telling traffic. Tripping from a spoon like sugar over absinthe and snow. Classic is sounding like a show to a soul. Massive is sounding with the slogan, so don't panic that we might fall to a coat. As if we leave your mind altered, now go back. It's 2009 when we broke ranks, put it on the line. Change the landscape, shift at the paradigm. Fence cage, trick and trials, stop hammer time. A friend of me, sad of me, keep enemies close. But I'm not getting animate and befriending the enemy. So I don't hear a fucking sound. They say this sky riding on a cloudy day. Out my way.
This ain't your standard every episode. Matic with a megaphone. Can it win a planet? Bring the panic to the terror dome. Think rap is damaging my temporal lobe. Been having animal reactions like attraction to a pheromone. And flashes of being captured alive. But rhyme scavengers surviving us to cannibalize. Hazardous vice. My type can't be categorized. Or sanitized by the standards of life, like woman's song and wine. Why every time I felt like I'm dying, like my sentence didn't fit what was dealt with the crime. It's the devil's design for your mind, milk from the shine. I wrap around three stars like the belt of Orion. Hilltop, a figure for the kids that want to hit the scene. A philistine to fill in the soliloquy, a bitter dream. Spit a killer 16, a synergy, the illest team ahead above the rest of breed. Drop the guillotine.
We heard, I heard the Golden Era Cypher from last year, I believe. Mm-hmm. And Vince was in it, but he wasn't first. Let me look that up.
Hmm.
Okay, well. Yes. Yes, we heard. Okay, so last year we heard it with Trails was on there, Hans was on there, K21 was on there, Pressure was on there, Sessa was on there, Vents was on there, and Briggs was on there, and Suffer was on there. So it's all the same guys. Actually, that was 2014, maybe.
So what it was explained, Nico explained, is they're all from like the same label.
Ah, so
they're like Hilltop Records. It's, basically Hilltop Hoods and a few other hip hop groups from the same label come together for a Cypher.
Hilltop Hoods is Vents, right? Vents.
Suffa and Pressure. Suffa and Pressure are from Hilltop Hoods, he says. Oh shit, he said. Nico said we've done 14, 15, and 16 now.
Ah, wow. So we've done. Is there more? Does this go all the way up to 23?
We'll have to find out. We will have to find out.
Maybe we will. Maybe we will.
I just got to say, fucking Nico, man.
Yeah, fucking Nico, bro.
Fucking Nico.
Holy shit.
Exactly.
Fucking
hell yeah.
Yeah, dude. Fucking Nico's got it going on. And he's been a big contributor. Fucking Nico. I'm starting to slur my words now, guys. I'm slurring my words. That means I'm getting there. That's good. I've been waiting to slur my words. I like to drink till I slur my words. It's great. And I didn't get to do that. I didn't get to do that today, so it was great.
Mission accomplished, sir.
2016 Golden Era Cypher. I'm going to give it a... I want that on the playlist because it's just like that's good for driving. That's good driving tunes, man, like Cyphers. Cyphers are great for driving because they're like 9 minutes. You travel like, you know, 20 kilometers during these songs. For us to drive to town, it's like 50 kilometers. What's that, like 30 miles? 30 miles is like the closest town, maybe even 40 miles. So I need good tunes. But I'm going to go ahead and give that a... it was really Vents and K21 that did it for me. I'm going to say 7.6.
Wow. Okay.
Actually, 7.9.
So 7.9. Trails fucking ate the shit out of this beat. He's a fucking animal. I have to give K21 the second place on that one. And then to round out the top three, I think I like Pressure. I think I have to give it to Pressure to round out the top three.
Yeah, and, you really the last guy.
That's Pressure. It, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm saying K21, Vents, Sesta. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
For my but, top three.
And I'm going to go ahead and give that a
8.8. 8.8, wow.
8.8. That was fucking raw, dude. That shit was hard.
So that's your song of your night?
I don't know. We still have a few more, right?
Well, yeah, definitely. We got lots more. I'm not sure.
Find out.
We have like 1, 2, 3, 4 more.
Stay tuned.
And guess what Nico did at the end? He snuck one in. After we were sold, because there's no way for me to tell people that we're sold out before the show starts.
Right.
So Nico sent in an 11th, and I'm like, fuck, I thought we were sold out, but like then I'm like, it's Little Sims. It's a continuation of a couple weeks ago, or last week, or whatever it was.
All right.
Anyway, 100% say yes, so that is going on.
Gladly, please, yes.
Gladly put that on the playlist. By the way, anybody who's watching on Presto's channel in the internet in the future, and because the thing is, you know, albeit we had upwards of around 20 people watching at one time earlier, you know, but the thing is that now that Presto, because Presto's channel has such a big following, mm-hmm. it's seriously dialed in and promoted, right? Like his videos get promoted by YouTube.
Right.
So the fact that we're now going to get promoted because of Presto's stature, channel wise, that means that we're going to get promoted more. So that's fucking dope, Presto. Hell yeah. And thank you, Presto. This is an awesome opportunity for us to grow and keep on growing the podcast and keep building and keep you know learning about Wicked Hip Hop. Let's get into the next one right away. Is it that time of the video? It is.
Okay. Hell yeah!
Got bearded soldiers enraged, moving big boulders. Their egos smolder with their separated shoulders. The strike flush holder, lawn chair unfolder. We're dimensionally older. Wilkin, Damo, Cole, smolder. And I told her to order some black boots and mortar. She turned into a pocket hoarder, thinking nickels were quarters. These young powder snorters getting shorter and shorter. Public domain reporters, just pop rock exporters. Hip hop is the victim, displaying its obvious symptoms. Molecular prisms shedding their infinite wisdom. All of our necks haven't been restricted with how we're hit. Just as we depicted, politicians becoming crickets. Beyond this point restricted, so prepare to be convicted. The wizards all predicted that our directions would get twisted. A world lost in pop rock with babies wearing aqua mohawks, leaving masses all shocked with their lips and shit crock. I sink lips because I control the world's brains. I'm that motherfucker giving your favorite shirt new bloodstains. Another inch on your back that you just can't seem to reach. I'm that look on your wife's face when your house gets...
Tangleverse Podcast, successful.